I'm Eutychus Kanganyi from Bodoctor Kenya Limited. We are launching the biodigester at MGAS Kangemi Depot. And we have our current representative here, Mr. Moya. So I want him to tell us more about the company, and we very much appreciate.
I'm Paul Moya. I'm in charge of Kangemi MGAS Depot. And as MGAS, our work is to offer clean and affordable cooking solutions to the community. And right now we have 5 depots, one in Mukuru, Kibra, Madare, Babadogo, and now we are here at Kangemi, and more depots are coming soon. So MGAS is a, as I said, is a service provider where we give a affordable cooking solution. That is, we give a cylinder, a 13 kg cylinder, a meter, and a 2 burner stove. So what we do to the community, we explain to them our advantage of using MGAS, and that is a lipa mdogo mdogo, and no depleting of gas, and a cooking clean energy. Oh, okay, our target clients are mostly low income earners who use either kerosene, charcoal, or wood. So that is where we basically put our focus on. Right now we are having over 80,000 customers in the 5 depots, and in the 4 existing depots, and in here at Kangemi we have 1,500 customers already, and we are only 1 week old. So our target is to finish at 200,000 customers by the end of this year, and that is where we are focusing right now. Our message is that we are going to offer our maintenance services, which are free services to you, all of you, and also to our new or the customers that now we are acquiring. We will provide a free service, or which we are not going to ask for any deposit or any install for you, and you're going to have our best technicians who will take you through to through our solution and install the assets to you and train you on how to use. So, and we are offering all the support necessary that we have, and also the maintenance aspect is what we are looking much into when we get the new customers. To the clients who would briefly want to access our MGAS, so because now we focus mainly on the low income earners, I'll just switch to the language that they most commonly understand. So mteja, sisi kama MGAS, tuko kwa sasa hivi tuko Kangemi, na kazi yetu ni kuwapatia gas, which is free, na hatuuzi, no deposit, hakuna pesa utaitishwa, na ukitaka kututembelea, tuko hapa Kangemi bottom line, na unaweza kuja takueleza zaidi, na pia tuko na wataalamu wetu ambao wanakutembelea, wanatembea kwa kila nyumba, watakueleza zaidi kuhusu MGAS, na ukiwa tayari watakuandikisha, na utaweza kuletewa MGAS kwa nyumba yako bila malipo yoyote, na utaweza kufurahia upishi wako.
We really appreciate for the chance, not something that we can take for granted, and everyone, for you to succeed, you have to lean on shoulders of giants. So sure, you are proud, you are sitting with the MGAS and your clients. So now I want to call upon our technical director, Steve, to hand over the commissioning certificate, and later we'll give you the guarantee certificate.
Okay. I'm Steve Ngrongo. I'm a technical director. I want to hand over a certificate to our client. I used only 7 days, yes, to do this job. We are now winding up. Yes, the system is ready to use. Yeah. Yes.
At Bodoctor, we believe in renewable energy and conservation. And the reason now, I want to call upon our conservation lead person to hand over a flower. She'll also explain why the flower is connected to the maybe to our client and also to Bodoctor Kenya Limited. Because one thing, what we strive to is to make sure the client focuses on the core business, rather than when he's thinking of distributing the gas to the client, to his or her clients, he or she is called upon. Maybe the septic is full and all that, and they need an exhauster. So it's about Dr. Kenya Limited to make sure all those hassles are over. Because it's about the digester, you don't need a septic tank, you don't need exhaustion for lifetime. So I want to call our environment ready person to come and tell us what it entails.
We are here to hand over the work we have done for Hemgas Kangemi. First of all, about the flower, it's named Croton flower. We have given the flower to our client because, first of all, the meaning of this flower, it changes color, the leaves changes color, which is change. And in Biodoctor, we are flexible, and that's why we are giving out this flower to our client. We appreciate so much for giving us this job. This flower, just like our biodigester, it does not need a lot of maintenance. You just feed it with a few liters of water in a week, not every day. Yeah, and with biodigester, we are sensitive to the environment. The water that we release from our biodigester, most of the time we prefer to soak it underground because it is rich in nitrogen. Or rather, when our client prefers recycling, we are also into that because the water that is recycled can be used for irrigation. And that irrigation, you can produce these flowers. For this flower, we have sourced it from one of our clients, which is a source of income, so it can improve the living standards of those low-earning persons. So we are so sensitive to environment, and we appreciate for the work given to us.
I want to call upon our Nairobi marketing team leader to tell us maybe something about Dr. Marketing, the products and all that.
I'm Josephine Kagwanza for Dr. Kenya Limited. I'm the marketing team leader, Nairobi region. Biodoctor, we are all over the country in Kenya. You can reach us through our Facebook page. You can also reach us through our website page. Just hashtag Biodoctor, you will get us. We are registered by NEMA. That makes you know that there is no smell from our biodigester. It is environment friendly in all ways. And number two, we are also registered by the NCA, that is the Construction Authority. That makes our client know that they have the courage to use us as a construction partner, whereby they can reach us if anything happens, which has never happened. They can reach us through the construction authorities that we have. We're also tax compliant, whereby when handing over, we also give a compliance certificate. That is, we do a handover certificate, a compliance certificate, and a NEMA certificate. Okay, one, you can go to our website. Just hashtag Biodoctor, you'll get us, you'll get our contacts. Number two, you can, if we do a site visit and we get a client who is in need of using a biodigester, we do all the necessary arrangements on the ground, and then we hand over to our operations team, which is now they have done this job of installing this biodigester. We start working from the last manhole, like now that one, whereby we take the waste from the house to the biodigester, which is biodegraded into water through the use of introduction of bacteria, which biodegrades the waste into water. And then the water is displaced. If you flush 10 liters of water, the same amount is displaced from the biodigester to our drain, whereby in this case, we've also introduced a purification chamber. Our rates are pocket friendly in comparison with the quality of job we give our clients. And we are not limited. We do from domestic to institutions to commercials. And yeah, we are not limited because we have different packages.
First, we have the storage tank from which we pump the water is pumped up to the overhead tank. And after that, from the overhead tank, the water can be used in the washrooms to flushing, used for flushing, and also in the kitchen. Then after the water has been flushed, it is directed through the drainage system up to a biodigester system, where it is biodegraded and displaced. After displacement, it is directed to the French drain.
where it is soaked to the ground. Then the water can also be can be found in the tank where you can fetch it. We can do the plumbing and also connect to the biodigester which they have installed. No, at times it has two options. One is ex-factory and that is full job. You can do the full job, which you can own materials, or you can purchase the materials and do the labor cost. Okay, at first we have the inspection chambers of which we check if there is materials we can block the systems.
Kwa majina mimi ni Charles Juke. I'm a part of the installation team, whereby now we install the digester from the last manhole to here the French drainage. So now our digester is here, whereby in terms of quality, we make sure that the ratio is proper. Then we use, instead of using wire mesh, we use BRC and steel bars. Then instead of using blocks, we use concrete, whereby we vibrate the concrete so that we make sure the digester is reinforced properly. So when we come to the top cover, we make sure we put steel bars. Then we put concrete again and vibrate again to make sure that the top cover, you can still use it as parking for small vehicles. Like now you can see we are still here. We are not afraid because our digester is complete. So now after here, we have the inspection manhole there, whereby the inorganic matter, we have a special manhole whereby we make sure that the inorganic materials are trapped there instead of going to the soak pit to avoid blockages. Before we install, we have to connect with the client. We have to connect to ask him or her how he should like his digester to be, or how he plans the whole site, so that even in the position, we make sure that we put the digester in the appropriate position. This one is a lifetime digester, but we give a guarantee of about 10 years. But it does not mean that after 10 years, it will stop working. Just a guarantee to make sure that we continue connecting with the client.
We do anything to do with water, from our drainage, plumbing, and all that, fittings. But usually do two options. The client might have maybe his or a plumber on site. So he don't like kind of a conflict. So he prefer if the plumber is there, let him do, but under our instructions and specifications, we make sure that we do it as a team. So like now this option, you are given to do everything. You also purchased everything and all that. So you have a inside team or a in-house team led by a lady plumber. So also on gender, as you have seen, we are somehow balanced. Because everyone can do anything, irrespective of gender and everything. So we make sure that we empower our teams and all that. So once again, thanks a lot, and I believe we will continue working together. So the bit of working with Dr. Past is that we usually make impromptu courtesy visits, just to make sure that you're okay, even without invite. So whenever you see part of our members, one thing, the person has to have a uniform and a company badge, to avoid impersonation and all that, to make sure that you're okay and you're satisfied. That is when we are giving you a guarantee, but doesn't mean after 10 years it will cease to work. By the way, 2022 is the time that we are getting to 10 years time. So that the reason now, we are going from 7 years, as we used to do, to 10 years. Because at least we have our system have been tried, tested and trust for the 10 years. That's the reason we have that courage to give you 10 years guarantee. The other thing is we always make sure that we work with you before, during, and after. Doesn't matter how many years. We are together and you are part, and we are part of your family.
My name is Steven Irongo. I'm a technical director of this company. Sasa ni kazi yangu ni kuangalia vyenye biodigester tunafanya, tunajenga, kazi ya plumbing, ya drainage. Huwa tunamuelezea vyenye kazi yetu huwa, kama ni biodigester, inaanza from the last manual, kiingia hapo, kwa sababu huwa tunaweka enzyme, hiyo enzyme ndio inasaidia bakteria zikuwe haraka. Then, kwa sababu ya kuwa strong, na nini, huwa tunatengeneza na chuma, na concrete, na mchanga, na kakoto, alafu tunakologa, tunavibrate. Then, kama ni top cover, na tunaweka chuma, pia tunakoroga. Hapo sasa unaweza tumia hata paga gali. Client wenye tunapata, okay, ndio waamini, huwa tunaweza wapeleka mahali tumeifanya, tunawaonyesha vyenye iko, alafu ndio sasa nao, wanakuwa confidence na sisi.
You usually deal with anything to do with the sewer and water. From your waste waters, maybe kitchen waters, bathroom waters, and toilet waters, and even fresh waters. Like now, maybe the case of sewer systems or sewer solutions, you are most know about septic tanks. So now when Baudokta comes in, we make sure that the septic tank is something of the past. There's no exhaustion, all the dust smells, most probably when you're exhausting, spaces and all that. Like in this case, you can find out we have done behind the infrastructures because our system doesn't need any access of the exhauster, lorries and all that. So our system, first of all, they are user friendly because they save on space, they take a very short time. Like in this case, we would have done comfortably this project within 2 weeks, about let's assume 8 days. But because of the need and the urgency of the clients, we did it within 7 days instead of about 13 days that we were supposed to do, because we have capability and the capacity to handle any project within a short time possible. We have team, like now in this case, we made sure because we are doing piping and drainage, we had independent team to handle that. We had the excavation team and we had the installation team for the biodigester, and everything went concurrent. Another reason we did that within a short period of 7 days, something that few companies, I don't believe that there's any other company can do such a job, whereby even you get at most of places, our senior people are on the ground. Like now we can behind us, we have our technical director who is making sure that who have been here every day, every minute to make sure that everything's going through and is going on successfully, and also making sure other projects that are going on, like currently we have at Mombasa, we have Kisii, we have at Keno, there's an upcoming petrol station, and they have another proposed petrol station at Kamakis bypass, that is Redo. They are going on smoothly, very successfully, and our clients are happy. So one thing, we have teams all over the country, we have offices, we have like a regional team to handle Rift Valley, that is based at Eldoret. We have another one to handle South Rift and South Nyanza, that is based at Kisii. We have another one to handle Coast, that is at Mombasa. And we have another one to handle Mount Kenya region, that is usually based at Nanyuki. In Nairobi and the environs, we have many people. These are just some of our marketing team and the management team. And we make sure that we work in a harmonious way. All departments, we make sure that we have one goal. We really appreciate domestic clients because that's where we started. They gave us a chance, they tried us, they tested us, and they trusted us. And they started giving us big projects and institutions, like we have done in corporate institutions, like KMTC, Kenya Medical Training Colleges. We have done, I believe, in 9 campuses. Starting from Molo campus, we have Madare campus, we have Nyamira, we have Bondo, we have Bungoma, we have Kabaranet, just to name but a few. We have done also many secondary schools. Like currently we are doing at a school called Moyo School in Nyamira County. We just finished another one called Santa Maria, Elgeyo Marakwet. I believe we have done more than 20 schools countrywide. We have also done in petrol stations, like we have done in Shell Mebley. We have done at Shell Windsor, we have done at Total Sigona, we have done at Total Utawala, we have done at Best Petroleum Mazeras Mombasa, we have done at Lukuman Petrol Station, Mariakani Mombasa, we have done at Hash Petrol Station, Longai, we have done at Ola Petrol Station, Mazeras, no, sorry, not Mazeras, Matasia. Just to name but a few, we have also done it at hospitals, like there's Mebri, Kawendani, Lifeline hospitals. We have done at big corporates, like we have Greenbulk, Andras, the biggest Greenbulk company in East Africa, that is in Mombasa. We have done at tea factories, like we have done at Sisibo Tea Factory. We have done at Chembago Tea Factory in Bomet, just to name but a few. We have done many institutions. I believe we have done in any sector. Name it, from domestic, from hospitals, from schools, from middle and small companies. And currently we are doing at MGAS, which is also in petroleum. Like in this case, today as we usually do. We should do an official handover of all our projects, and maybe most of our projects, whereby we make sure that we give our client commissioning certificates and also guarantee certificates. We used to give them 7 years guarantee, but now currently now we are giving 10 years. The reason is, by 2022, we will be achieving 10 years that we have been in this market. So we don't want to give you 5 years and you are not yet 5 years old. We want to give you 10 years because we know, even ourselves, we have been tried, tested and trusted for 10 years, and we have courage to give you that guarantee for 10 years. It doesn't mean after 10 years you have to cease work. By the way, the bacteria is multiplied with time, so it'll be 10 times more active, and that's just a growth period. The beauty of working with us is that we are with you before, during, and even after installations. So we are happy to engage us. Every time you feel you want to reach out to us, make sure that we have a contact 0722 983598. From that, you can be maybe given someone according to your region and all that. As well, from our website, www.biodoctorkenyaltd.com, our Facebook page, Biodoctor Kenya Limited. And if maybe one of us has visited your site, I believe you have a brochure, which has number, and even you have business cards for representatives. So we very much appreciate for your support. From the day one up to now, we are almost 10 years. We don't take it for granted. The beauty of working with Biodoctor is, first of all, infrastructure. We are the best in the market. We make sure others, when they are using wire mesh, when they are using masonry blocks, we make sure that we use steel and BRC. We make sure that we use PUR reinforced concrete. I believe among the companies maybe that do biodigester, we are the only company that has many engineers within the company, and they are really involved in day-to-day working of the company, and they're making sure that whatever you do, we make sure that we do as per construction laws and all that. So the other thing is, we make sure that we have many, like currently we are changing many biodigesters done by other people, and I usually urge the clients to make sure that whenever you're choosing someone, first of all, make sure that is someone that you have seen his project, is someone you have referred by someone who have used the system well and over the years, because mostly the mistakes you usually do is, first of all, concentrated on the price rather than the quality, and you end up at the day we usually say cheap is expensive. As what we get, we are not expensive, but we are worth what we are giving you, and we make sure that we give you the value of your money. Even if there's a small mistake, we make sure that we can repeat from first step to the last step. Like now, currently we are exchanging 3 to 4 biodigesters every month, done by other suppliers, and it's something that we are not happy of. So we really regret, maybe most of the clients don't know about us, but we will reach where you are. Make sure that let's know where you are. We do free site visits. You have teams who are facilitated with the cars, and we make sure that we get back to you in time, and when you need us, and you get our services, and you never regret, because we are the best.
As MGAS, one of our values is changing lives, and I've seen that Biodoctor Kenya Limited also is changing the biodigester that you're using. So we are more so having a one value as the two companies, and we are very much forward to work with biodigester in other projects and more projects, and we are very happy for this biodigester, and we look forward to having a good time with biodigester and their product, and we are very much thankful.
Thanks a lot. Yes.